Jumping animals. You must have remembered the jumping animals of class 3rd. A frog jumps 3 steps at a time, starting from 0. Count the jumps he must have taken to reach 27. So frog has taken 27 divided by 3 jumps, which means 9 jumps. He has taken how many jumps if he is at 36? Well, it must have taken 12 jumps, as 36 divided by 3 is 12. If it is at 42, it has taken how many jumps? Well, if it is at 42, it has taken 14 jumps, as 42 divided by 3 is 14. Starting from 0, a rabbit jumps 5 steps at a time. Question number 1. In how many jumps does it reach at 25? Well, rabbit will reach 25 in 25 divided by 5, that is 5 jumps. It reaches to which number after taking 8 jumps? Now, rabbit will reach at number 40 after taking 8 jumps, as 8 fives are 40. Question number 3. How many jumps will it take to reach at 55? Rabbit will need 55 divided by 5, that is 11 jumps to reach 55.